To reset the styles in a Word document, we go to the Design tab, click on the More button of the style set, and select Reset to Default Style Set. However, this will reset all your styles. To reset only a single style, we go to the Home tab, and in the Styles section, we click on the little arrow in the bottom right corner. Then we click on the Manage Styles button, and in the bottom left, we now click on Import Export. In the new window, we can see that the current document is opened on the left, and the Normal.dotm template, which contains all the default styles, is opened on the right. When we select a style from the Normal.dotm template, we can copy it into our current document and overwrite the existing style. Now, if you came to this video since you somehow messed up your Normal.dotm template and want to fully reset this template, then do the following. In the current window, we click on Close File and then Open File. This will open up the Windows Explorer and will lead you directly to the path where your Normal.dotm file is stored. So copy this path by clicking into it and pressing Ctrl+C. Then close all your open Word windows, open the Windows Explorer, and paste the path into the Windows Explorer using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl+V. Once you hit Enter, you will again land in your Templates folder, and here you now have to delete the Normal.dotm file. After you delete the file, open Microsoft Word again and it will create a completely new template with all the default settings. If you want to support the creation of these short and efficient videos, then you could do me a huge favor by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.